Hello, and welcome back to another video. Today we travel to Rock Hill Furnace, Pennsylvania, to visit the East Broadtop Railroad. Today's power is EBT number 16. 16 is a coal-burning 282 Mikado type built by the Baldwin Locomotive Works in 1916. 16 has been down all year getting some much-needed repairs, but this weekend re-entered service. Unfortunately, after the 11 a.m. train, 16 was pulled off and replaced with a diesel due to mechanical issues. Today's video will focus on 16, however I'll be posting another video soon with the diesel-powered trains. Climb aboard for an adventure.